When Robert Morris lost to Mount St. Mary's in the NEC tournament here last week, their dreams of playing in the NCAA tournament died. But little did they know they would be the team to have the first chance to knock off the defending national champion Kentucky Wildcats in the NIT.
You know, our guys worked very hard this season to be able to have a postseason berth, NIT or NCAA. There was some disappointment that we weren't in the NCAA, but now we have an incredible opportunity in front of us, maybe the best opportunity any of us have ever had in the world of basketball, and to not prepare ourselves and take advantage of that opportunity would be foolish.
Tool's team held a spirited practice this afternoon, glad to get back to work after getting over the initial disbelief yesterday when they found out they were not only playing, but hosting Kentucky.
Complete shock. It was a complete shock. All I could do was just like laugh and giggle. I was like, I still kind of don't believe it, even though it's already final and they're coming. It's still a complete shock to me.
Once the shock wore off, the determination returned to a team that took 3 days off last week after their loss.
It definitely has rejuvenated a lot of people. We lost in front of our friends and family, and to play at the Chuck, and we packed it. I mean, it's going to be a great atmosphere tomorrow.
Robert Morris has a pretty good basketball history, but the Sewell Center seats a little more than 3,000 people. Kentucky plays in Rupp Arena, which seats more than 23,000. But this little basketball gym should be rocking on Tuesday night. At Robert Morris, Guy Junker, Channel 4 Action Sports.